Hi friends, welcome to Ideas at Home. In today's video, we are discussing the different types of cookwares, its pros and cons. Here I am sharing my personal opinion and I have included different types of cookwares like stainless steel, cast iron, clay pots, non-stick, aluminium and hard anodized cookwares. This video is intended mostly for beginners to get an idea of which type of cookware they should choose for, which type of dishes, which type of cookwares they should avoid and what type of cookwares are good for health, etc. First, we'll look into this non-stick pan. Non-stick pans are highly affordable. We get a lot of variety in non-stick pans. They are very easy to use and also easy to clean. Food won't stick to it because of its non-sticky nature and it is very lightweight too. But the drawback of this non-stick cookwares are that with usage the non-stick coating gets chipped off, and if we use such non-stick pans, the food will react with the chemicals that are there in the non-stick coating called Teflon. They are not durable and it should not be used on high heat. It is ideal to totally avoid non-stick cookwares. But if you want to use it because of its convenience, you have to follow certain things so that less harm is there. One thing is that you have to use wooden spatulas and you have to wash it using a soft sponge or this plastic scrub. Also use it on low to medium flame. Avoid using non-stick cookwares whose non-stick coating has started chipping off. Next is aluminium cookwares. I use only this cake tin for baking in my OTG oven. Other than that, I don't use any aluminium cookwares. Aluminium cookwares are very cheap and they are lightweight too. But food really reacts with aluminium cookwares, and with usage of aluminium cookwares over years, due to the reaction between food and aluminium, the weight of the aluminium cookwares goes on decreasing. Next is hard anodized cookware, which is actually aluminium cookwares with some coating. This coating makes them more durable and stronger than aluminium cookwares. But though they look like non-stick cookwares, they don't have the non-sticky property of non-stick cookwares. In my personal opinion, I have seen that this hard anodized pan needs more oil and it takes more time to cook when compared to non-stick cookwares and stainless steel cookwares. Earlier, I had a hard anodized pressure cooker from Prestige brand. It is very cute looking and it is very strong and durable. But with usage, it was having some discoloration inside, so I have stopped using it and I didn't use it anymore. Later, I have bought this Prestige stainless steel pressure cooker. I have totally stopped using the anodized cookware. I would recommend this type of stainless steel cookwares, which are of good brands. They are very easy to use and they are dishwasher safe too. Next is stainless steel tri-ply cookwares. It is a fry pan, stainless steel tri-ply fry pan from the brand Bergner. They are very convenient and easy to use. It is very easy to clean it too. Tri-ply cookwares are a bit costly, but they are very durable. Next is sandwich bottom stainless steel cookwares. This is from the brand Meyer Select. The speciality of this cookware is that it is nickel free. Meyer Select is the only brand that is being marketed as nickel free. If you are allergic to nickel, you can use this type of cookwares. All tri-ply cookwares including Meyer Tri-Vantage has got a small amount of nickel in it. But tri-ply cookwares are more comfortable to use when compared to sandwich bottom cookwares. I personally prefer tri-ply cookwares over sandwich bottom cookwares. It is better not to invest in cheap stainless steel sandwich bottom cookwares that we get in the market. Food sticks miserably to such utensils and you need a lot of oil in that. So it's better to invest in either good brands of tri-ply cookwares or if you prefer nickel free, go for Meyer Select range. This is a stainless steel tri-ply kadai from Vinod brand. It is a very useful cookware and it is very comfortable to cook and clean as well for daily cooking. It needs only moderate amount of oil and food will not stick to the bottom if used in moderate heat. It is easy to maintain and durable too. Next is another must have cookware in the kitchen. It is cast iron cookwares. Cast iron cookwares are best for roasting, deep frying, etc. They can also be used in OTG oven too. Cast iron cookwares can be used on high heat. It enhances the taste and flavor of food and improves the iron content in the food too. Cast iron cookwares gives the best taste for making dosa, appam, roti, etc. In my opinion, cast iron cookwares are better than iron cookwares. The con of using cast iron cookwares are that they are very heavy and they need to be maintained. That is, after washing and drying, you have to apply oil. For beginners, I would suggest to invest in pre-seasoned cast iron cookwares so that you don't have to season it. In the beginning, you might find maintaining cast iron cookwares a little bit tedious and heavy. But once you get used to it and once you know the benefits of using cast iron cookware, you will love cooking in it just like me. Next healthiest cookware is a clay pot. Fish curry tastes best when you make it in a clay pot. It is ideal to make curries with tamarind, which are very sour, in clay pots. Clay pots needs to be seasoned and they are breakable too. Cooking in clay pots need a little bit more time compared to other utensils. To conclude, I would like to say all the utensils that I have shown or all the cookwares do have its pros and cons. Of all these, the best choices are clay pots, cast iron and stainless steel cookwares. Invest wisely on good quality cookwares. Depending on the dish you are preparing, choose the best cookware you have. Like clay pots for fish curry, stainless steel cookwares for daily cooking, cast iron cookwares for roasting and deep frying. This is not a sponsored video. Hope you all liked it. Thanks for watching.